Hello, Larson families. I'm Mark Spicone, and I'm so excited to be your new principal. I want to tell you a bit about myself, but more importantly, share my vision for Larson Middle School and to invite you to join me in making this vision a reality. Throughout my career, I have been an AP Economics and Sociology teacher, coach, and student council sponsor. At the administrative level, I've served as a school improvement coordinator, dean of students, assistant principal, and principal. I went into teaching because I enjoy working with and supporting the growth of young people. I decided to become a principal because it allows me to connect and support the entire school community by being an advocate for all students and families. I am especially proud to have this opportunity to continue working with the families in U46 and at Larson Middle School. We have a wonderful school community that truly cares about our students. I want to make sure our students leave Larson with the tools they need to succeed. Not just academically, but in life. I believe student success is tied closely to the support they receive at school, at home, and in their community. This year, we are focusing on helping our students become self-directed and self-motivated. They will learn to work in teams, collaborate with each other, and monitor their success. We'll be sharing more about this exciting work in the coming months. I believe that quality educators with passion are key to a school's success. We are going to continue to nurture the great qualities in our educators with professional development, coaching, and new teacher mentoring. I am so honored to be your principal and eager to continue working with our Larson Middle School families. All students, as well as teachers and staff and family members, should feel valued and appreciated inside these walls. Thank you, and as we like to say, it's a great day to be a Lancer.